to learn another. Wonderful. Good to see you,
Master.
Do you remember me?
Bok, the demi-human. You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments.
Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Please do.
Bisschen groß. Bisschen. God damn it.
Lord Radagon. Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there, and became husband to the Carian Queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You know, it's said that Lord Radagon harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radagon's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radagon's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too. You know, it's said that Lord, a famed sculptor, when he glimpsed, and as such, you wish to know more of Lady Renala. She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, the great and beautiful full moon witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radagon left her, and then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library. In the end, Lady Renala was left alone, cradling the amber egg Lord Radagon bequeathed her. Now she devotes herself to it through forbidden rite, the grim art of reincarnation. You would do well to remember, severing a vow, strongest of bonds, has consequences ever more dire.
There you are. Shall we commence the lecture?